dream for this nation. And yet when we hear stories of Michael Brown, when we hear about Trayvon Martin, Eric Garner, how can we ever say to these people that this dream has been fulfilled? So every day when we stand here together, we are together working to stop these injustices. BJ and Zay said it earlier, like all these people that died, people who didn't get the chance to speak up, people who don't have that chance, the fact that we're standing here now, for them is all that matters, so we can start working towards that dream, because like the civil rights is still going on. The civil rights movement is today, and each and every one of us have the ability to change the way the world is, and it starts with each and every one of us. So as Antonio said, great job to everyone here, because we're taking the stand. Woo! So, yeah. Woo!